5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And for the Nurse's Dungeon? Yeah, Skarmark's gonna be a lot more doable. It's hard for, like, certain comps. Like, I think our comp struggles on that boss. So here we are. Hi, Speaker Eirik. Or is it just Eirik now? He swept from the Hall of Awakening into the Stone Vault. He's probably AOE.
Earth and technology enhanced with magical augments. Brilliant.
Yeah, so for this, I think it's best if we drop all the pillars super stacked on his booty. Can we move off? We can spread easier. And same thing, get in his butt.
Is there a world where we go to Skarmorak first and then just lust him? Is that a thing?
Yeah.
That seems to be like the big pain point of this key.
I think the one difference, yeah, we have verse buff if we go the other way.
Oh, do we have it for the Skarmorak if we go that way?
I think at least some of it.
Okay, then we probably should still go there.
The last 10 minutes? Do I ever mess around with this Pokemon there? Yeah, I make it really fast. Like the window's really short.
AOE. Personals.
He's dead. He will die here. Break the rocks. Not with Resto Shaman. When we play with Ordemis, we break them. He said it's better for his healing profile. But the Resto Shaman, I think we would rather not. He was gonna heal the dot. Yeah, Resto Shaman's really bursty. So he just has like big cooldowns for a lot of them. And typically we just go off of that.
It's all
targeted.
What the hell? Bruh.
Dodge. Wait, careful, heal yourself. It like persists.
What the?
Dodge.
Yeah, that's killed me before.
Okay, the ball did not go the way I thought it was gonna go, to be honest. That was kinda weird.
All good.
Don't have a hammer?
Yeah.
I dropped one.
It's at the stairs, buddy.
I want to come in for the thing.
Yeah. Oh, big pull. I'm gonna kick orange here.
Come on back. Come on back.
I think we, Oh.
Oh.
That's her buff.
A little longer.
Yeah.
Wait, we,
If you, I think we clicked it as we died.
No, I clicked it a couple seconds before.
I think we're still fine. You don't need the buff for 13. I actually think we probably click it after that pull, just so that we definitely have it for Skarmorok. In hindsight. I don't know if the 10 minute works out perfect otherwise. Oh, the tight stack was crazy. Alright, then we probably still hear this next bull.
Speakers in the stone vault. Fanatically loyal, no doubt.
Intruders detected. Defense protocols activated.
Dodge.
We love to see it.
2, 2, 1. AOE.
My spirit link over on.
3, 2, 1. AOE.
Great positioning.
Thank you.
Kick. Dodge.
Countermeasures on.
3, 2, 1. AOE.
Look for another main cart. If it's here, we might as well use it, unless you'd rather walk.
Three, two, one. AOE. Three.
Wow. My disengage harpoon? I'm just doing this. Terms of engagement. I mean, like, the disengage isn't part of it, but it's easier for me to get out of melee and back in really fast that way. Just a preference of how I do it. Because you can also just do this, but I always feel like I'm losing more globals doing that.
Probably personal this one. 3, 2, 1. I have nothing for this to spoiler.
3, 2, 1. AoE.
Wall, you don't have to worry about me.
If you...
Silenced.
BB trinket, it's really good. I'm gonna try and take this one. Hopefully it doesn't melee me.
3,
I got it.
2, 1. AoE.
Rally.
You can go.
Spooky boss.
This one. Square. Can we go back to Skull behind us? Can we go axe? Can we go the one to our left? Square. Trying to kill Skull. Let me hit Skull.
Shield.
Grabbing two of these.
Let me get.
Nice. Back into the boss, and we'll do square after. Doing square.
Okay. Always scared when I see it like dropping rapidly.
This one's cool. And the X.
There's spear like this one.
Shield.
I'm gonna grab two of these. Walling. I should last this whole one. Last is in 10. On directly under us. And Skull. Or should we kill this one first? An axe. Good axe. And then scroll and then just hit boss.
Shield.
Oh wall. Oh god. Maybe we can beat the next thing?
Yeah, I think you commit. It's low enough and we have a little bit of healer rolling. You're rolling. We can pull him a little bit away. My cleave's like... gonna eventually kill X. That's good.
I can't believe it.
I committed, bro.
No, I know. I think Squish ran out. I was like, come on, man. Commit.
There he is. Look out. Beyond. Yeah. This seems like poetic justice, but I'm on the other end of this now.
Careful.
Oh.
I simply wish you lasted a little longer.
That was like kind of weird because of the stairs.
Stair ones get ya. Are there any keys where I always... I've never run light ammo in a key specifically, like because it's that key. I always play light ammo for the route, and the route changes constantly, so like whenever we cook up a route that has like really big pulls, then I play light ammo, and whenever we do a route that is small pulls, I don't. If you check logs, you can more accurately see what I'm playing in a lot of them. Sometimes the log gets corrupted. I get strapped. Hydra's Bite. Typically, the point in Hydra's Bite is very low value.
3, 2, 1.
No. Any more deaths? I think you'd be res insta. We're close to the end of 3. Hi Ben, should I usually run with the Mistweaver before? Yeah. Every single key until like today was with the Mistweaver. Or yesterday, actually.
3, 2, 1, knock.
Our Mistweaver is out of the country for like about a month. So we have we'll have random healers probably healing. For right now we've had DXM, but I think he has another group he's committed to, so it's like whenever he's not busy. I'll still drop first, then I'll drop this one. Clear. Oh, I didn't mean to ping you. Like, drop.
Well, be careful, you still have one.
Dodge.
A wall here, and I'll take this.
Drop.
Who's the Mistweaver? It's Ordemus.
Drop.
What's his name?
Clear. Dodge. Drop.
Nice.
Nice.